What's up, YouTube? AZ Scratchers here with another little scratching session. And today we're going back to low boy territory. I've got, appropriately, 21 of these Blackjack doubler tickets. $2 Arizonalottery tickets. Simple Blackjack. You got the dealer's total and your total. If you match it, if you exceed it, you win. If you get Blackjack, well, then you get double the prize. So, we're going to get started. I've got tickets 000 through 020. Odds are 1 of 4.32. And the book number is 617651. And we're going to get started right away here with ticket 000. And move right along. Okay. Very good. All right, I think we'll use the Georgia coin that Random Ren sent me a while back. Small ticket, small coin. So here we go. Dealer's total is going to be 17. And we've got 15, 14, 13, 13, 13 again. 16, 15, 13, 15, and 16. So nothing on the first one. Okay, ticket 001. We got to beat 16. How hard can that be? 12, 14, 12, 15, 12 again, 13, 13, 14, 13, and 13. I guess it's pretty hard. All right, ticket number 2. I'm going to try to beat 19 here. 17, 15, 15, 18, 17, 18, 16, 17, 16, and 16 again. Nothing on that one. Alrighty, here we go again. 16 to beat. And we got it. Ace, 11, 19 there. 14, 14. 15, 19, got to win there, 14, 12, 13, 13, and 13, so we got to win there, we got to win there. What are we getting on this first one? A dollar there, and a dollar for two. All right, this is a $22 session, or no, $42 session, what am I saying? $42 session, so we got two on that one. And let's see if we get a back-to-back. 18 there, 15. 17, 15, 14, 16, 15, 19, we got to win, back to back, 15, blackjack, ace and a king, and 15. So we got that one and the blackjack. What are we getting on this? We'll start with blackjack. There's 4 and 1 for 5. Okay. That works. That was back to back. How about back to back to back? A little harder to do that. 16 is what we'd need to beat. 12. 14. And we did it back to back to back with blackjack. Didn't expect that. 15. 15, 13, 15, 14, 12, and 14. So we got blackjack. What are we getting on this one? $4. All right. So that was 3 in a row. Can we go 4 in a row? That would be extraordinary. And we got to beat 20 to do it. 16, 19, 18, 18, 19, 18, 16, 19, 17, and 16. So no, that would have been really weird to do that. Dealer hand of 17 to beat on this one. 14, 15, 16, 16, 16, 14, 13, 12, 14, and 15. No. Alrighty, dealer's hand on this one is to beat is 16, 12, 19, we gotta win, 13, another win, 20, 15, 13, 12, 15, 12, and 12. So we got one here, and we got one there. What are we getting? Dollar there, dollar there. Two more. Alrighty, I'm going to switch coins. That was a little difficult to use. I'm going to use Random Red's big double R coin. Got to beat 17. 13. 15. 15. 15. 13. 15. 13, 16, 13, and 14. Nope. Alrighty, next one up. Gotta beat 16, 12, 14, 13, 14, 13. 12. 15. 12. 14. 13. Nope. 11. Gotta beat 19. 18. 17. 17. 17. 16. 17. 17. 15. 15. And 15. Next one up. 17. 15. 13. 15. 15. 13. 16. 17. 16, 15, 13, and 13. Next one up. Gotta beat 18. And we got blackjack. Nope, that's 15 there. 15, 15. 17. 17. 15. 16. 15. 17. So we got that one right there. $2. Alrighty. Of course, the goal of this is to find the outlier in the book, if there is one. If there is one. 16. 13. 12. 15. 12. 12. 12, 12 again, 12 again, 15, 14. Eighteen to beat. 17, 17, 14, 15, 16. 16, 14, 15, 17, 16, 17, excuse me, 14, and 15. Nope. All right, here we go again. 18 to beat. 14. 19 and we got it. 17. 20. 15. 17. 15. 14. 15. 16. So we got this one and we got that one. What are we getting? Ooh. 10. 20. Okay, that's, I consider that a minor outlier on a $2 ticket. So that was a good hit. That's gone a long ways to getting us, we're definitely over the halfway point. And we still have a few more to go. 17 to beat, how about back to back? 16, 15, 13, 16, 14, 15, 13, 14, 13, 15. No back to back. Alrighty, ticket 18. Gotta beat 19. 15. 18. And we got it with blackjack right there. 16. 18. 15. 16. 18. What do we got there? 15. 18. Blackjack. $2. All right, just a couple more to go. Here we go. Gotta beat 19. 18. 16. 15. 17. 15. 16. 18. 15. 15. And 15. All right, last ticket. Can we end with a win? Ticket 20. Gotta beat 17. Nope. 15. 13. 14. 15. 14. 15. 16. 13. 15. And 15. So we couldn't do that. But how did we do? All right, this was a $42 session. So, we got 20 for 22, 2 for 24, 2 more for 26, 4 more for 30, 35, 37. Not too shabby. 42 out, 37 back on low boys with just a few tickets. That's beats book odds all the way across the board, and I can't complain. Anyway, hope you did enjoy the attempt, and if you did, appreciate the like button, comment, subscribe, notification bell, and we'll be back again soon with something else. AZ Scratchers signing off for now. We'll see you later. Bye.